To start, reframe what productive looks like. This is the first and foremost important thing we need to do. Before, I thought weekdays and weekends were exactly the same, just a man-made construct of time, all existing for me to maximize and put in the hours, work nonstop. I had no social life, no boyfriend, and no time to grieve. That, to me, was a productive weekend. While I'm grateful for that season of Rowena, I'm even seeing guilt is just as stressful as a weekend spent busying ourselves for the sake of being busy. These days, my weekends consist of me time, friends time, outdoorsy time, work time, and James time. How these are prioritized honestly just depends on my mood and what I feel I need that week, and that's the beauty of weekend routines. They can be whatever we need them to be, so long as we know. Focus on the needs that prioritize the needs. Now, if you plan that you do have to work over the weekend, whatever you gotta do, have fun with it. Whether you're by yourself or with friends, there's always fun to be had. Here, we're filming an Instagram.
Lalaki ko na.
Ano sa mga shops ng